That was the easy part. We're in a life form scan at the station.
I'm picking up literally tens of thousands of life forms. They're stationary, probably in stasis.
They're stockpiling an invasion force. We've got to find a way of destroying the station. Look for a power source.
I'm on it. I see picking up huge power surge below the hangar bays. Could be some sort of reactor.
How do I get to it?
Well, you can't reach it on foot. Well, look for a fighter.
Easier said than done.
Thank you. Members of the Senate, I have here the preliminary findings of the investigation. The Wagner system was indeed the target of a malevolent alien species known as the Watchers. An invasion was imminent, but that threat has now been eradicated. A pact between the Watchers and the Tannen Corporation had existed since the discovery of the Wagner system. This pact involved the supply of human hosts by the Corporation in return for advanced technology from the Watchers. The hosts were provided by the Order of Virtual Light, a wholly corrupt organization which was covertly set up by the Tannen Corporation. The Tannen Corporation board has been arrested and its assets seized. We have also started the dismantling of the Order of Virtual Light. To counter the threat of further Watcher activity, we have sanctioned the reforming of the Rangers. Let it not be forgotten that this whole conspiracy was exposed by a handful of individuals, the majority of which laid down their lives. Their sacrifices will not be in vain.